They have also been able to recreate it using an artificial voice. Measurements from the spectrogram are punched into a paper tape. This information is transferred to magnetic tape and fed to a computer that will give back speech from those measurements.